When you arrive this weekend for the UTA, you will notice that things will be different than normal.
That may sound like it's coming from Captain Obvious, but we want to let you know what to expect when you come into work.
When you arrive to your building, military personnel will be standing by to give you a contactless thermometer reading to make sure that you do not have a fever. You will also be asked to answer a series of questions for entry control point access. Once you are cleared, you will be given a sticker for your ID card to gain access through ECPs for that day without having to be rescreened. Once your screening is complete, please immediately wash your hands and then head straight to your workplace. This process will be repeated on Sunday. As a reminder, if you are sick, have symptoms of being sick, or had direct contact with a confirmed COVID-19 case within the last 14 days, do not come in and contact your PCM and supervisor immediately. If you have any other questions, contact your supervisor. Stay safe and healthy, and we will see you soon.